You need to pay attention to notice the little things and be curious enough to look beyond. I learned this in Siena and never forgot it. Escape the classic itineraries and learn to walk differently. You will see that here, in a city of Contrade and red brick buildings, it doesn't take much to come across something extraordinary. Siena. It's really worth visiting.